There you go, guys. This is how to reset 2018 Mazda CX-5 SUV. Reset the maintenance light. So first you go to home. That's where you guys get it now. There you go. And back. It's an application, not in setting. It's an application. All right.